Hello everyone!
Today we are going to show you how to make delicious kalakand. This will become your instant favorite and you can make it easily for festivals or parties.
Hello everyone!
I'm Arjun.
And I'm Akshay. Welcome back to Mommy and Little Chefs. Today we are making kalakand. You can make this in the microwave easily in less than 20 minutes.
Let's see how to make it.
Take a bigger bowl or it will spill in the microwave. We have taken 1.5 sticks of unsalted butter. Let's melt it in the microwave for 1 minute.
Wait, we can watch TV for 1 minute?
Ready.
The butter is melted, so let's add sugar. Let's add milk powder.
You can purchase this in Walmart. This is milk powder. Now let's add ricotta cheese.
Whoa, such a coward. Now let's add sweetened condensed milk.
It's stuck.
Now let's mix everything together. Now let's microwave for 4 minutes. Let's crush some almonds for garnishing.
Whoa, these almonds are really strong.
Now let's mix it and microwave for another 4 minutes. We have to microwave for a total of 18 minutes. We cut parchment paper and put the kalakand on it. Now let's put nuts on top. Close with parchment paper and flatten it. Allow it to rest for 1 or 2 hours and then cut it into pieces. We made this several times and it tastes just like the ones we buy in sweet stores. Hope you can make this for festivals. Eat fresh,
eat healthy. Bye! Eat fresh.
Eat fresh, eat healthy, bye.
How? We have, how can that be?
I'm in hell.